Hello once again. I wanted to share today how to revive and make my old computer usable again by installing a light OS into it. This is an old Lenovo ThinkCenter small form factor desktop PC, which has a Core 2 Duo processor, 4 GB of DDR2 RAM. It was originally 2 GB only, then I added 2 more to make it 4 GB. Then I took out the old IDE hard drive and replaced it with an SSD. Originally, it runs Windows Vista. After upgrade, I installed Windows 10, which is so slow. So no one in our family wants to use it anymore. And I just put it away in the stock room some years ago. I was originally thinking of installing the new Windows 11 LTSC into it, with lots of people hyping about it as the lightest Windows ever, which can run in old PCs and stuff. So I gave it a try and downloaded Windows 11 LTSC and tried to install it, but I failed in vain. It just kept on rebooting from Windows logo when installing and never went farther than that. I'm not sure if issue is with my old BIOS hardware, the way I installed it, or what. So I figured, darn with Windows, I'm whipping this old guy a Linux OS. So here we are. We will try to install a Linux Mint XFCE Edition OS into this old PC and see how it goes. So let's do this. First things first, head on to Linux Mint website and download your flavor of Linux Mint. We will be using Linux Mint XFCE as it is a lightweight desktop environment. It doesn't support as many features as all the version has, but it's light on resource usage. After downloading the ISO file, run Rufus, insert your USB, and load up the downloaded ISO file. You may also watch our tutorial on how to create a dual boot system with Linux and Windows, where I explained in detail on where to download Rufus and how to use it. Link is in the description below. You may follow these settings on screen, then just click Start and wait until it's done. Insert the bootable USB in your computer, then boot into your BIOS. Depending on your PC, motherboard, or BIOS, press the assigned hotkey at post time. Mine is F1. In the BIOS, go to your Boot Startup tab and select USB and put it on top so it loads up first. You may also press a certain key at post time to load up the boot menu and select the USB drive from there. Save your settings and restart. When Linux Mint boots up, you'll see this screen. Select Start Linux Mint, then press Enter. When Linux Mint starts, this will load up a live session. The live session is loaded from the USB. This environment lets you preview Linux Mint before installation. To permanently install Linux, double-click on the icon that says Install Linux Mint. Next, select your language and your keyboard layout. You'll be asked next to choose installing multimedia codecs. Click the radio button if you want to. By the way, make sure your PC is connected to the internet so it can download important files like these codecs or any updates necessary for your PC. Next is the installation type selection. You may choose to install Linux alongside your existing Windows OS and dual boot, or erase the entire disk and install only Linux Mint. You may also choose something else if you want to manage your partitions or specify which partitions to use. For my purpose, I will select the second option, erase disk and install Linux Mint. You will then be asked to confirm write changes to disk. Press continue to confirm. Next, select your time zone. Then enter your name and user password. You may also choose to log in automatically or require your password every time you log in. Click Continue when you're done. At this point, you will wait a while, depending how old and slow your PC. Mine takes about 35 minutes to finish installation. Take a break, have coffee or something, and come back. After installation, it will ask you to remove your USB and press Enter to boot up. If you reach this point, congratulations. You have successfully installed Linux Mint and gave new life to an old, nobody wants to use PC. Best thing about Linux Mint, it will give you a welcome screen to help you further before you start using your new OS. Here you can customize your desktop with your choice of colors and themes, or use system snapshots similar to Windows System Restore feature. And most importantly, detect and update your hardware setup by the Linux kernel and use Update Manager tool to install security, kernel, and software updates. So launch the driver manager first, then the Update Manager to make sure everything is updated. Update also takes a while depending on your internet connection, so be patient. After update, it will restart once again, and once it booted up, you'll have a snappy OS running your old PC. And wow, Linux Mint looks good. Pleasing to the eyes with minimal approach. It gives you all the apps and customization you need. You will not miss Windows at all. And it's very snappy and smooth compared to using Windows 10 before on this PC. Browsing loads up much faster than before. And that's it. I highly recommend Linux Mint XFCE if you want a lightweight Linux distro to run on your old PC. There are also a bunch of much leaner and lighter distros available, like Puppy Linux or TinyCore, if you just want a fundamental core OS booting up your PC with internet connection for browsing. So don't throw your old computer just yet. Use a lightweight Linux distro and revive that decades-old system to a new lease of life. So until next time, please like and subscribe for more tech tips and features from this channel. Thanks, and have a great day.